Hello everyone, my name is Avni Agrawal and I am faculty at esteemed. esteemed is an institution jo international business management ke liye students ko training provide karta hai across different cities in India. So today I have a great news. Certificate of origin bahut immediate basis pe online milne lagega. So I have some points related to DGFT notification. Certificate of origin लेने के लिए आप online registration करवा सकते हो. Yes, it is open. You can do online registration to take certificate of origin, but it will take time. Certificate of origin लेने का जो process है वो may be 25th September तक शुरू हो जाएगा. So let us discuss what you need to do registration at DGFT portal, which is www.coo.dgft.gov. I will put the link in description box, जिसमें से आपको पता पड़ेगा कि वो link पे जाके you need to register yourself for certificate of origin. So let us discuss what you need to get certificate of origin. First of all, DGFT ने declare किया है digital signature will be valid to get the application. So with the help of digital signature aap certificate of origin le sakte ho. One time registration process is required jisme aapko register karna hai with your IC. So just make sure you have IC and your email address is connected with your IC. Through email you can do registration, and for portal they will provide you user ID and password. Currently this platform is open only for registration purpose for different type of certificate of origin like FTA and PTA, that is foreign trade agreement and preferential trade agreement ke related jo certificate of origin ki procedure hai wo shuru hone wali hai. New online certificate under Chile preferential trade agreement will start from 25th September. Exporter need to require registration to get that certificate of origin. And certificate of origin का जो पूरा process है, मैंने जो link दिया हुआ है उसमें exporter manual guide भी है. जो link में जाके आपको एक PDF file मिलेगा, जिस that PDF file is of 19 pages, जिसमें DGFT ने step by step certificate of origin लेने के लिए आपको DGFT की website पे कैसे registration करना है वो information भी provide की हुई है. So I request all the exporters who are already into export business, they should go and register themselves at DGFT certificate of origin registration portal immediately basis pe, kyunki jaise hi wo process shuru ho jayega aapne already registration to karwa diya hai and your export business will run very smoothly. So keep watching our YouTube channel, do subscribe to our YouTube channel and do let us know for which topic you want us to make video. In this new series we are trying to make latest news ka update for import and export, and maybe in coming duration because our finance minister has announced lot many new schemes, uske hisab se export business ke alag alag sector pe kya kya impact aane wala hai uske bare mein bhi hum baat karenge. I thank you all of you.